I don't know why I'm always inclined to end on a happy note. Though the point may be mute, like a 10-year-old boy with his throat and his dreams ripped out by wolves.
Fuck wolves.
I used to throw these sensitive parties for art rap. No regrets, but I was foolish to start that. Sophisticated fuckers left a bit to the bar tab. And now we just throw pizza parties, where there's Game Boys for Tetris, a full-size fold-out map of a mistress. Milo decorated, now he's done, so he's restless. And it's up to me to finish up the guest list. No can, Megaran, Castro, Samus, Billy Woods, Bus Driver, Haslo, Zilla Green, Cloudy, Ock, Primrock, NASA, and Mo. Grandmaster Cass, Van Gogh, Bach, Kurt Vonnegut, Princeton, James Baldwin, Mark Maron, Ron and Fez, and George Carlin, Bill Buckner, Joe Walsh, and Steve Bartman. And other ground ass pizza.
If Daniel Tosh crosses this party's threshold, he will be tossed into a fresh bowl of pesto.
Same goes for Cobra Commander and Destro, and the Baroness, unless she honors the dress code. No onesies, no mittens, and no gumbies. Chevy Chase can come if he changes his old undies. If Jerry Falwell shows, all hell will break loose.
I'll be in the corner hiding a mustache stained with grape juice, mouthing how much I hate you. For all the world's problems, you're to blame. If you thought this pizza party was catered by Herman Cain, Jimmy McMillan said the rent was too damn high. Somehow two dudes from Blue Man Group snuck by.
Michael, we have a problem. Somehow someone let Kai Green in this party.
I
saw pictures online of him having sex with a grapefruit.
The heir apparent of Sandwich Island, the duke of this pizza party. My business card reads, strong-arm Steve Harvey, with a tear basin full of boy spleens. Friend of weird masons, coy schemes, renowned eater of all things soybean. In fact, I'm an after-the-fact conversationalist. This is where I make a Robsonic face for emphasis. Somebody left a dookie stain in the toilet bowl. Don't bring your friend who's known to eat the whole Twinkie roll. Mike brought a mix CD with System of a Down, and I have hydraulic pistons that steer my frown. No admittance if you like Ayn Rand and outdated modal jazz boy bands. We drink chocolate milk until our tummy aches. I love the oatmeal raisin cookies that my mommy bakes. Indeed, it's also very glorious. Alton Brown is here dancing to Notorious. This is my pizza party, I make the rules. So at this point, gravity stops functioning. In the very middle of this quirky luncheon thing, everyone pulls out their yo-yos. I forgot to mention the Get Down was DJ'd by Shlomo. But then Analog Tape Dispenser pulls out a lightsaber and cuts dude in half. Oh my gosh, this is so messy, I don't think we have enough paper towels. But this unibrow gives me a permanent pseudo-scowl. We demanded the party was catered by Pizza Planet. Someone was sneaking slices, gentleman bandit.
I could have sworn there were at least three more pieces of pesto, spinach, garlic pizza here. I swear to... Who's... Nicholas? Are you sneaking slices again? Yeah, it was Nicholas, wasn't it?